Well, syempre, it's unfair, especially sa countries na wala naman ganun kalaking ban. But I think that if there's gonna be like a lot of imports like this, I don't think the essence of SEA Games is gonna be there. Para sa apa, why are we doing this SEA Games if we're not building our own homegrown talent? That's, for me, SEA Games is to show your talent, the sports, I mean, you meron kayo sa bansa, and if you're just getting from other countries, I think parang pro league na to eh.
Pero gano'ng kakaka-proud natin alin niyo yung Cambodia na yun, yeah, may alam ko may parang WNBA na nag-draft pa
doon. Yes, diba? Actually, I played against her when I was in France. So, syempre, masaya kami kasi lahat sila naturalized from the US and kami, all Filipino. Yung game namin na yun, we just played our game, which namin na game na ni Coach Pan. And that's why we won that game.